I love the rhythm of ironing. The heat and whoosh and smell of the steam. Collar, cuffs, sleeves, back, front, and then the hanger. And then again, over and over. Until the piles of clothes become neat racks of button-down shirts. A few months ago, I bought my first home, and I ironed my clothes alone in the basement. I remember being 4 years old, sitting on the couch in the basement of my family's new split level. I loved that house. It was still new to us when my mother found my father dead in the garage. Later, in that same basement, my mother would sometimes ask me and my brother to sit on the couch and talk with her as she stood there in front of us with her pink terry cloth house coat, ironing. I remember the smell of bleached tube socks and Fruit of the Loom underwear, and how easily the garments shifted under her hands. It must have given her body some distraction from all that pain, so she could talk with us kids. She asked a lot of questions and avoided others. I wonder sometimes about the questions she must have asked herself. Why my husband? Why now? Why so young? 25 years later, that house is gone, and so is she. Now I find myself in the basement of my own house, ironing. I ask myself the same questions she must have. Why my mother? Why so young? Why then? And in that unwavering silence, I begin to understand the comfort of two boys chattering on the couch, the disappearance of cotton wrinkles, one shirt after another.